probably 14 at one time go to Easter. And we, in a legal way, we just made more use of those 14 tests. So it wasn't 14 people for 3 years, but it may have been 30 people that were using those.
Exactly.
I don't know that the Russians were never crazy about this, but they never stopped the flak to see this.
And were these all U.S. Army personnel, or were they other were, people from other services?
They were. This is important. They've seen the training of